scores. Morientes. Absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. And if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. The role of Sol Campbell attracts my interest, Peter. In what respect? Well, because...
goes for goal! He's scored!
And some of the best managers I've played for insisted on starting games as he means to go on. And we've just seen a very important open goal. Scores. Torres is onto it and can take it up. It's got shot and goal! Sticks it away! It's got loose. And here's Forlan. He's got a
tries a shot!
Oh, that's a fine save! Oh, that's a sparkling set. Ultra sharp. Up to meet it! Cleared away. It's die-hard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive. He's got away. Cafu goes looking. Rijkaard. Cruyff. And here's Rashford. Cruyff. Plays it forward. That's clever. He's made sure that that won't get through. So it goes. We start the second half. Loose ball. Hoists it forward. Nedved. Nedved showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. He spotted the run and played him through. Shapes to shoot! And more, and more, and more! And they are cruising away. Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. Going for goal! He scores! Two more needed! Jim, your thoughts? It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved it. Changes we have been expecting. So is this the start of a comeback? Very well to intervene. Mbappe. And the finish! No mistake! Quick and decisive. Ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that favour. That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction. So now the difference is... Rijkaard! it's Cruyff. Now it's Torres. Cruyff. Cruyff! And he's there to make a great save. Cruyff. De Bruyne. Yeah. Rijkaard. Rashford is gone for it. It's there! And probably that opening goal so close to half-time too affords them that extra little psychological edge. And it's one of your main men that's doing the damage. Leading 1-0 at break. We are already promptly back on the way. Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. Could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see. It's Rashford. It's Rashford! That has certainly taken. Up to meet it! Rashford did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again. Cruyff proves too strong there. Torres. He's looked long this time. Too much on it. And that's the keepers. That will annoy the manager. They're making themselves too predictable here. And it's Cruyff. And here's Torres. Rashford. Rashford! Really well taken goal. And with that goal comes comfort. Well, that defence just wasn't expecting their midfield to mess up then, so when they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway and such a well-worked finish too. Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat. That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other hits one! Sharp best there. Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming. Fernando Torres. Yes.